Last time on Dragon Age Origins, Daphne had met with the Lady of the Forest. And now we have to go convince Zathrian to come here. Hopefully. Ooh, what's in here? Some ice arrows. Damn it all! Anything cool back here? Anything cool anywhere, for that matter? Cured leather armor. Is that better than what she has on? No. Crap. It's some garbage. What about here? Ooh, money. That is not garbage. Money can be exchanged for goods and services.
As you wish.
I think this leads... Oh, sweet. Okay, this leads directly out, which is really what we wanted to happen. And now, let me guess, the game is going to make me... Private document, eh? Really, game? Bloody hell. Yeah, I know, I need to get rid of a lot of these gifts. Fudge it. Destroy that shit. Take that. Let's inspect the private document. Oh. Interesting. Okay. This should be the locked door. Yep, and that's what it is. So I suppose I will be back once we are at Zathrian. Well, that didn't take long. Zathrian was actually at the top of the stairs.
Ah, and here you are already.
One of those is Daphne. Didn't trust me, did you?
He wishes to see if we did his work for him. Is that not why you were here now, sorcerer?
Do not call me that, witch. I am keeper of this
place. Oh, really?
And have done what I must. Did you acquire the heart?
Wouldn't you like to know? Yeah, that's Daphne.
So you wish to play games? I can sense you do not have it. Why are you leaving the ruin?
Interesting. The lady won't summon Witherfang until you break the curse. I've been sent to bring you back to the Lady of the Forest. So you knew about the ruin. Why didn't you tell me? We'll go with this one.
Oh, is that what the spirit calls herself now? And what does she want with me, if I might inquire?
Let's go with that. What is it you think she wants?
To survive, I suspect. That is the common nature amongst all such creatures. The will to survive. You do understand that she actually is Witherfang?
Is she? So they lied to me?
Perhaps not lied as much as did not clarify. Witherfang is part of her, but also separate. She is the powerful spirit of this ancient forest that I summoned long ago and bound in the body of the wolf. Her nature is that of the forest itself. Beautiful and terrible. Serene and savage. Maiden and beast. She is the Lady and Witherfang both. Two sides of a single being. The curse came first from her. Those she afflicted with it mirrored her own nature, becoming savage beast as well as human.
The curse came first from you.
They attacked my clan, and they were the same savages then that they have ever been. They deserve to be wiped out and not defended. Come, I will accompany you back to the ruin. Let us go and speak to the spirit, and I will force her into Witherfang's form. He may then be slain and the heart taken.
I assure you, the werewolves have regained their minds.
Even so, they are still the same worthless creatures that their ancestors were. They deserve nothing more than the misery they possess. This is not your battle, Grey Warden. Let us just take the heart and be done with it.
Well... Oh, God. Oh, my God. Sorry, I don't mean to be... I really don't want to do this. Oh, Daphne, you suck. You suck ass, Daphne. And not good ass, either. Like, nasty, elderly, horrible, yeah... bad, bad ass. You know. This is what I want to say, however, that's not what Daphne would say. Around.
They are awaiting our arrival, are they not? So this should not be a difficult approach. I am eager to have this over with.
An interesting plan, though truly we could have gotten this over with by attacking the lady when we had the chance, no?
This is gonna go so badly.
So here you are, Spirit.
She is the Lady of the Forest. You will address her properly.
You've taken a name, Spirit? And you've given names to your pets? These beasts who follow you?
It was they who gave me a name, Zathriel. And the names they take are their own. They follow me because I help them to find who they are.
Who they are has not changed from whom their ancestors were. Wild savages. Worthless dogs. Their twisted shape only mirrors their monstrous hearts.
He will not help us, Lady. It is as I warned you. He is not here to talk.
That is true. I am not here to talk. I am here for Witherfang's heart, and that is all.
He has come to kill you, Lady.
And what of you, mortal? Do you support Zathrin in this, even after all that you have heard?
Now that's Daphne. No, I don't support him. I just made sure he came.
Cunning.
So you forced him to talk. What is the point? We know where this ends. Their nature compels it, just as mine does.
It does not have to be that way. There is room in your heart for compassion, Zathrian. Surely your retribution is spent.
My retribution is eternal, Spirit. As is my pain. This is justice, no more.
Are you certain your pain is the only reason you will not end this curse? Have you told the mortal how it was created?
He said he summoned you and bound you to a wolf?
And so he did. Witherfang and I are bound as one being. But such powerful magic could not be accomplished without Zathrian's own blood. Your people believe you have rediscovered the immortality of their ancestors, Zathrian, but that is not true. So long as the curse exists, so do you.
No! That is not how it is!
Oh! the plot thickens and gets thicker. The plot thickens like blood. Can you blame him? Who wants to die?
What could keep one going after so many centuries of life? Love? Or a bitter hatred that clutches at a heart that should long ago have ceased beating? The curse would not end with Zathrian's death. His life, however, relies on its existence. And I believe his death plays a part in its ending.
Then we kill him! We tear him apart now!
For all your powers of speech, you are beasts still. What would you gain from killing me? Only I know how the ritual ends, and I will never do it.
Ha! You see? We must kill them all!
See? They turn on you as quickly. Do what you have come here to do, Grey Warden, or get out of my way.
Oh, Lord. Oh, this game. Well, I'm gonna guess Daphne would probably go this route. She's certainly not gonna say I'm sorry to anyone, because she's a total bitch. Go for the heart, Zathrian. You have my support. That doesn't sound like Daphne much either. You'll end that curse if I have to force you to do it myself. That sounds more Daphne. Yeah, that's probably the Daphne response.
Then you die with them. All of you will suffer as you deserve.
Oh, Lord. Oh. Stan approves, Morrigan approves. Well, I guess that... here we go. Kill him. Before we do any of this, you will want to super magic up your people. Let's go here. And what is she wearing? Yeah, that's okay, I suppose. Oh, I got rid of her. Damn it. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, this is gonna go really badly. Look at that. Look at all of this. Can you guys maybe do something that doesn't involve Daphne dying? Threaten. That's great. Why don't you just do some threaten, because that'll do absolutely nothing. Oh lord. Oh my god. Miss. Fuck around. Oh my god. This is gonna go so horribly wrong. Oh, game. Really? Fuck around. Can we heal his ass? Nope, he's gonna die. Of course he's gonna die. And I don't suppose Mr. Teeth can howl and do anything. Nope, the howl does nothing. And Daphne's dead now, too. Great! Well, that's fantastic. Morgan's gonna die, Mr. Teeth is gonna die. Well, it's up to you, Mr. Teeth. Can you kill Zathrian all on your own? Nope, but you can sure die. Wow. Load last save, I suppose. Okay. Let's do this differently. Can we get everyone up close and personal with Zathrian? No. You need to pull out that, and you already are pulling that out. Okay. So, everybody attack Zathrian right up in his face. Can you charge Zathrian? Probably not, I would suspect. Oh lord. Okay, and then you are fucked. Because you are being hexed all to shit hell. Run over here, please. Oh my god. Okay. Health. Drink the health. Kill Zathrian. Move over here. Maybe. Can we get away from these shades and shit? Are any of you planning on doing anything, or are you just gonna stand there? Is that what they do? The werewolves are good for standing there? Fuck, what a useless bunch of fucking morons. So the werewolves do nothing. Witherfang, you dumb twat. Yeah. Okay. So what's the plan here? They're not gonna help us at all? No. They're not gonna help us at all. This is gonna go really, really badly. I think the game is actually broken, because I'm pretty sure they actually are supposed to be helping us, not standing there retardedly. In fact, give me one second. So, apparently they are just supposed to stand there like retards while you're getting your ass handed to you. Okay, Morgan, what can you do here? Vulnerability, please. And can she auto-heal? Is that possible? Is there an auto-healing function? What if I turn that off, turn this on? Is there a way to turn that on? No. No. Well, that was really stupid of me then. Well. Great. That's fantastic. Daphne, get your ass over here, please. Resisted, resisted, resisted. That's fantastic. Oh, whoops. Don't do that. Cancel. 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 Fuck. Okay, drink the damn thing, you moron. No, you can't heal anyone because you're gonna die. Whoops. Not that it really matters. Oh lord. Any guesses on how good this is gonna go? Oh! Look who's dying. Drink the damn potion. Okay, hit him while he's down, please. Everyone, hit him while he's down. Hit him while he's down. Kill him. Oh my god. Load the game. You know what? I'm not gonna make you guys sit through this because this is painful. I'll be back when I have Zathrian almost dead. Green Zathrian is about to die.
No, no more. I cannot defeat you.
Finish it. Kill him now.
I agree.
No, Swiftrunner. We will not kill him. If there is no room in our hearts for mercy, how may we expect there to be room in his?
I cannot do as you ask, Spirit. I am too old.
You're never too old.
All I see are the faces of my children, my people. I cannot do it.
This is probably the most, Daphne. Is that true, or are you afraid of dying?
Perhaps I have lived too long. This hatred in me is like an ancient, gnarled root. It has consumed my soul. What of you, Spirit? You are bound to the curse just as I am. Do you not fear your end?
You are my maker, Zathrian. You gave me form and consciousness where none existed. I have known pain and love, hope and fear, all the joy that is life. Yet of all things, I desire nothing more than an end. I beg you, Maker, put an end to me. We beg you, show mercy.
You shame me, Spirit. I am an old man, alive long past his time.
Then you will do it? You will end the curse?
Kill him!
Yes, I think it is time. Let us put an end to all.
Now, in case you guys were wondering what you missed, I died over and 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 over again. And that's what you missed. And I probably won't be playing much of this game for a while after this, because I'm kind of frustrated with it. So I'm going to go back to Skyrim or Space Empires for a while. And yeah, I know, there's plenty of you. Oh, by the way, how did I accomplish that? I used all of the ice salves, all of the nature salves, a lot of our health, like, just basically everything I could, all the stops that you can possibly pull out.
It's over. She's gone, and we're human. I can scarcely believe it.
Don't worry, it could be a lot worse. I do good work, time to pay up. So, what are you going to do now? Yes, well, I should get back to the Dalish camp. That one is the funniest. Don't worry, it could be a lot worse. I do good work, time to pay up. That's probably the most Daphne.
Time to pay up? What do you mean?
I mean, you owe me a reward. A good one.
I have this shield if you want it. I found it here a very long time ago. You're welcome to it.
Oh my god. Really, Daphne? You fucking psycho. This is why I don't like this game. No, not enough. Time to die. Wow. Daphne is a cold, cold...
Oh my god, I don't want to do this.
I'll be back. Well, Daphne has indulged her psychotic tendencies, and all it cost us was all of our potions. This is the problem with playing as the villain. Anyway, next time on Dragon Age Origins... More of Daphne's crazy nonsense. Stay tuned.